Just lost about a 3.5 pounder right up there in those bushes. Let's see if I can catch him again. That was pretty freaking cool. Not the one I missed, but oh, sorry buddy. Gonna be a one-eyed giant someday. Come out, buddy, come out. I missed him. Got my freaking pole stuck, grabbed another one. That one's still stuck in the tree. Get him out of there. There we go. Yo Cinco does the trick again. Male. That was cool. Little guy. Throw right out. Little tiny fella. If I can repeat that. It's hard to put that down, but there's one in there that decided to eat it. Take. smoked a drone in the trees. Lifted it up off the back deck and it started drifting. I don't know if it was from the wind or what. And I went the wrong way. I went into the tree instead of away from it. Something may be wrong. Yep. F that up. Need some new blades. Freaking donkey just came up and smoked it back there and I didn't have the GoPro on. Never fails. A good one. That's a good one. That's a little bit better, I guess. That's a better one for sure. That'll do. That will work. What a beauty. Nice. Boy, turn that inside out. About time for a new one. Good. Should have flipped into that. Snap my line, I should have retied. Son of a... Daggum it. I can catch that one. Hopefully ain't freaking choking on that one. Hopefully he spit it out and eats this one. We can hope. it. Ain't gonna eat it again. I think I'm going much farther there. Probably a giant I snapped off. But who knows? Nobody will ever know. Thing is freaking out. 1400 feet deep, that ain't bad. Problem's when you pinch the daggum transducer in the freaking trolling motor. Don't do that. I think it finally just went on me. Picturesque. Come on, me fish. Those are not a fish in that. Really? Son of a gun. That was cool. The better one. Long and skinny, look at that thing. Spawned out for sure. Long and skinny. Spawned out. That'll work. That's cool. Turn on the GoPro to get those ducks and geese. Boom. my gosh. Freaking missed it. The old Cinco follow up. Change the SD card on the freaking GoPro. I put my Cinco out there where I just missed that fish. Grab the other GoPro. It's dead, but grab the SD card out of it. I look over, my pole's about in the water. I grab the freaking butt of it. Pull it tight, and I got a fish on the end. He wrapped me around them bushes. Should have had him. Saw him flash, and then boom. My hook came out of the bushes. Cinco-less. That's how it rolls, I guess. There he is. He just hit it. Yep, got him. Oh, that's a good one. That's a better one. Best one of the night right there. That will do. Gonna wait on that one, see what she weighs. Not go through the gills here. £2, 1 ounce. Oh. Oh, missed it. There, got it. Oh, dang it. Missed it twice. There. Oh. Must be a bed right there. There, you got it. Nope. Missed it again. Unreal. That was cool. I'm gonna have to really pull out the Cinco again. Yep. No bass gets away. Oh shit. Cinco fell off during flight. It might be wacky rigged. Might be. That don't look good. Got him. Light color knob. Not bad. See that, buddy? looks like a money cast. I'd almost be willing to bet that this one will catch a fish. Looks like I lost my money. Oh my gosh! Not gonna hit me again. Well, that is gonna be a wrap on tonight. It was a beautiful night. Pretty dang good fishing. It's always fun when you get a good topwater bite. Can't beat topwater. Cannot beat it. The funnest thing there is when it comes to bass fishing. Peace out. See you next time.